The Black Music Moment is brought to you by The Clean Store. Today we honor the Mississippi Sheiks. The Mississippi Sheiks were one of the most popular and influential American string bands of the late 1920s and early 30s. Their music became some of the earliest popular tracks as records had just become common in homes. They were made up mainly of members of the Chapman family from Bolton, Mississippi, who was a well-known family in the Mississippi Delta. The father of the family, Henderson Chapman, was a freed slave who had been a musicianer, as they were called on the plantations. Now, a musicianer is a very skilled player who knows multiple instruments and can also read music right there on site. This was somewhat rare for a slave, and his family also inherited the trait. After gaining his freedom, the Chapmans began farming for themselves as sharecroppers. One of the Chapman children, Armenter, went on to have a successful solo career under the name of Bo Carter, and it is also said that the family was related to another blues great, Charlie Patton. Legend has it that the father, Henderson Chapman, was Charlie Patton's uncle. Singer and guitarist Walter Vincent was the other most prominent member of the group. Now, the Sheiks played at dances and minstrel shows in central Mississippi and the Delta, usually splitting into smaller groups so that they could make the pay go further per man. Much like many of the other Southern blues artists at the time, including Robert Johnson, they traveled quite a bit to New York and Chicago, trying to expand their audiences, both black and white. Vocal chores were handed by every member of the group, and the instrumental abilities of all the Chapmans and Vincent were extremely high. Although on record they were best known for the blues, the repertoire covered all the ground between popular waltzes, ballads, minstrel show tunes, and even bawdry party songs. Muddy Waters, who at the time played in a similar string band in the region, said he used to walk 10 miles to hear them play. The Sheiks recorded over 70 tracks for the OK and Bluebird labels from 1930 to 1935. A few of them gained popularity, but none of them as much as their very first recording, Sitting on Top of the World. In a testament to the Sheiks' powerful contribution to dozens of genres and styles of popular music, Sitting on Top of the World has been recorded or performed not only by the Grateful Dead, but in a wide variety of styles by the likes of Howlin' Wolf, Bob Wills, Doc Watson, Harry Belafonte, Cream, Jack White, and a host of others. Now, these are just covering so many different genres of music that the song has been adapted to. You'll hear it at lots of different tempos, and different verses were added or subtracted by the artists over the years, but the spirit of the song always conveyed optimism in the face of adversity. Unfortunately, the Mississippi Sheiks' career was short-lived. The record labels dropped them, and their last recording as a group was in 1935, so that's a five-year recording career. Bo Carter made a few more recording sessions on his own, but by 1938, the labels had dropped him, too. When the band dissolved, the Chapman brothers gave up music and returned to the family farm in Bolton, Mississippi. The Dead debuted the song early on in the spring of 1966. They played it at a pretty fast bluegrass tempo, and it only showed up sporadically, only up until the Europe 72 tour was the last time it got played by the Dead. So here are the Mississippi Sheiks and the original recording of Sitting on Top of the World.
I'm sitting on top of the world. Was in the spring, one summer day, just when she left me, she's gone to stay. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Then you come here running, holding up your hand. Can't get me a woman, quick as you get a man. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Thank you. it have been days I didn't know your name. Why should I worry and pray in vain? But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. Going to the station down in the yard. Come get me a freight train. Wake's done got hard. But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world. The lonesome days, they have gone by. Why should you beg me and say goodbye? But now she's gone, I don't worry. I'm sitting on top of the world.